One of the most distinctive plants of peatland is undoubtedly heather, Calluna vulgaris, sometimes called ling, but more commonly just plain old heather. Now, individually, the flowers are quite small, but it makes up for this with the sheer amount of them and the many branches on the plant. So over a huge area, you create this purple carpet of plants. The leaves themselves are rather interesting. They're minute sort of branch structures, so it's quite hard to see individual leaves. It's more sort of very sort of coniferous looking cluster of leaves, and that's what makes it very different from the other heathers we'll look at. When you look at the new buds on their own, which is something you see sort of early August, late July, they actually appear quite white before they come out. But as they open more, you get this deeper and deeper purple emerging, and eventually the entire landscape becomes covered with this deep, deep purple colour.